Dear Jesus, Saint Eulogius of Spain loved to read the Bible, and spent much time studying it. When he was thrown into prison because of his faith, he quoted from the Bible to encourage the other Christian prisoners. As they listened, they overcame their fear of dying for you. I offer to you my own love for the Word. Holy Spirit, increase in me true understanding of Scripture, and help me to grow in my devotion for reading the Bible and my eagerness to share its truths and wonders with others. Remind me to spend more time getting to know how to apply the Bible to my everyday life. Saint Eulogius of Spain, pray for me. Amen.